Bye bye, incoming. Right through the smoke. Absolutely, just give me a mark and I'll come in and give it hell. You've got to strike it just below you, Crazy Eye. Or is that cloaked barrel? I'm not
Yeah,
sure.
no, it's a striker. I was trying to get him, but I couldn't see him. Bugger.
I'm coming in. I got pretty damn close to him, just not quite on it. I'm gonna go rockets on this guy.
Get him?
Hope so.
Yeah, looks like you did.
I'm not seeing any black smoke. Nope, I think he's still alive in there somewhere. Yep, he's still alive.
Going in with rockets. This might be it for me too, guys.
Roger. I'm coming in with rockets as well. Still good, I was just slightly off to the left.
Nope. I think so, yeah. Oh. can't even see this guy shooting at me. It's ridiculous. It's crazy.
Alright, Dave, I'm just flying overhead.
See you, mate. Good show.
You've got a contact just up ahead, be cautious.
Yeah, he's over there, okay. I'll see where he is. Cool. Yeah, getting better at that.
You're good over there, Dave. What do you want, some cass?
Some smoke, yeah.
I wasn't meant for that.
Oh.
Tally. Which smoke?
Change that, red smoke.
Red smoke, roger. Bombs away. He's dead.
He's now.
Nicely done.
Well, I'm going to head southwest towards that M113.
Roger.
No. Yes, is that so you can set waypoints or something, or what is? Ah, okay. Yep, sure. So just on the map screen. Okay. Oh, okay. Roger.
Alright, taking out another target, and Patrick, you're taking fire. Alright, I've got Tally on the vehicle that's firing on the Apache. Coming around for an attack.
I can't set a waypoint for some reason. Yep. Yep, I have now. No, it's not letting me. Yeah, I normally can do it. Not sure, I'll just drive around and sort it out. Okay. Yep.
Yep. Oh, cool. Okay. I will certainly try that. I'll probably just jump on with you guys, but learn heaps quicker. Yeah. Yeah. To head off.
All right, see ya.
Definitely won't be around for the weekdays, but maybe on the weekend we'll catch ya.
See ya.
User disconnected from your channel.
I'm gonna have to land and rearm pretty soon.
You probably know.
I think there's still.
These vehicles are on drugs today. Yeah, they're going all over the place. Right. Hey, how's your Tesla? Oh, what have you done to it? Well, right. Oh, well. Cool, so no problems with it yet. Just being negative. That's awesome. I saw a review of the Model X Plaid online. It's got 1,000 horsepower. Unbelievable. Jesus. Does it really go? That's awesome. Jesus.
All right, I'm coming in to Lanta quickly, rearm and refuel, and then hopefully I can get back up.
Yeah. Is it feel heavy or is it not really? Yeah. Yeah, I think most people who complain about that shit, it doesn't matter for normal driving. Yep. Yeah, that'd be cool. Oh, yep.
I think he's a bit busy at the moment, though. I know.
Oh, that's awesome. What do you mean a Tesla battery, as in for like a spare? Oh, a charger. Oh, okay. Right. Yep.
Yeah, the Apache's going after a striker.
Right. Yeah, great. Yep. Fair enough, too. Okay. That's awesome. Yeah, and I've read most people, for their normal daily drive, it's absolutely fine. You just might have to plan a longer drive, and that just is makes sense anyway. Yeah. Oh, so you can reduce it. Yeah, if you've got that much horsepower, you want to have fun with it. Yeah.
And Rain Sun is airborne and back on station.
Roger. I'm watching you take off. That looks pretty cool. So does that. I've got no enemy on my map at the moment, right, son?
Nor do I.
I might go for a drive back up the highway. Stand
Roger
by.
That. I'm going to head up to Anderson, take out some of the targets there, and then I'll still be on station for a bit.
Roger.
Oh shit, there's that F-16. Jettisoning, my stores going air to air. Fox 2. Splash Bandit.
Nice.
All right, well, I'm down to guns only, so I'll just clean up a little bit here and then I'll go back, land, rearm, and get back on station.
I'm just going to drive down the highway straight towards that base for some fun, rain, sun.
Roger.
So hopefully you're in the air by the time I decide to find some enemy.
Yeah, I'll just finish off this tank at the airbase and then I'll get back and rearm for you.
Roger. Oh, some dismounts. Oh, they're way behind me.
Alright, I've been hit. My horizontal stabilizer's damaged, so I'm just going to make it back land and get a new jet.
Geez, they've really mucked up these vehicles.
What was that one, sorry?
They've really mucked up these vehicles. They're really slow off-road and crazy to steer.
Yeah, I just haven't used them yet. Oh, shit, got another aircraft. Alright, that pen has been splashed. Rainson is RTB.
Roger.
Well, actually, if you... I might be able to take out those dismounts if you want.
Okay, I'm heading up there now. I've put a couple of rings around them. You can take them if you want.
Yeah, I just need to visually locate them.
Okay.
Yeah, no tally on them.
That's the coolest sound of the world, by the way.
Oh, it's an awesome sound, isn't it?
Yeah, I heard it before I heard you.
I hope I've got tally on you. I'll give you a little air show.
Okay.
Alright, I'm out of gun.
Roger.
I'm completely Winchester, all I've got is air to air. Yeah, I've got no tally on that infantry. Oh!
Whoa, I just got hit.
Yeah, get out there, they surrounded you. They've got you on all three sides, get out, get out, get out.
My turret traverse is so slow.
And your tank's critical too, you need to get out.
Yep.
Yep, you just got two guys there, two. Oh no, you've got a whole squad there, you've got a whole squad. Four guys, you've got one on the left side of that building, you've got two on the right. Sorry, three on the right side. Yeah, you've got a lot of infantry down there. Yep, you've still got a few over there.
Say again?
You've still got a few infantry back there. Maybe yep. Two or three. And you got a whole nother squad coming in from your east.
Same. I think I managed to get a couple there.
Yep, I believe there's just one more under where I'm circling, roughly, and that other squad, but otherwise I think you're fairly clear. I'm just going to land and get a new bird.
Watch out.
Alright, rain sign is airborne and back on the station.
Roger.
How are you doing down there with the infantry?
Yeah, I've destroyed most of the squad. I'm just chasing one little man.
Roger.
There's an RPG team in the huge forest area to my east. But they're now not on my map.
Roger that. I'll just give that area some rockets. Do you want to just chuck some smoke on that if you can?
Yep. So I've got red smoke. It's at the western edge of that large forested area.
Western edge?
Correct, western edge. It's to my east.
Roger.
BQ69.
Just along there. All right, yep, I've got him on the map, coming around for another pass.
Got him.
Good kill. Are there more around that area?
Yeah, they're crossing the road. I just got three of them.
Over by that building that you hit?
Reference red smoke on the road. They're running across now.
Roger, coming in. Are you clear?
Clear. Across the eastern side.
Got Sally.
That must be close.
Ho, 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 ho.
That's awesome.
Yeah, I'll be surprised if they survive that.
Oh, I'm going to jump back in my Leo and head up towards that airfield.
Roger.
Do you know how I fire my flares from my turret?
You have to go into the binoculars.
Okay, cheers.
All right, I've got visual on you.
Excellent. I can't even traverse my turret at the moment. Something wrong with it. But anyway, I'll keep going. No, I'm good now.
Excellent. All right, the road seems pretty clear for a fair distance, so you should be good.
Roger. Roger. I'm going to try and launch a flare. It should be a green flare. 3, 2, 1. Yep, flare gone.
Tally flare.
That's pretty cool. I don't know how many I get.
I think it's 20 from memory.
Oh, that's all right. That's heaps.
20 of each colour as well.
Oh, good, because I've got 3 colours.
Yeah, so you've got tons. Shoot, there's an F-16 airborne.
Probably going to jump off in 20, mate, too, by the way.
Roger. Fox 2. I'm a dogfight.
I'm watching it.
Oh, now I got him with a gun. Fox 2. Splash Bandit.
Good work, mate. Oh, you're pretty handy with that A10.
Yeah. It's a beast, this thing.
Is it your favourite or you still like the 18?
Oh, it really depends on the role. Obviously, if I'm doing something like CAS, I'll always go A10, but if it's something like air superiority, then I'll go Tomcat, multi-role, Hornet. It really depends.
Right.
If I'm scrambling, I'll always go an F-16. Yeah, it just depends on what role I'm doing. All right, well, I'll still stay on station. I've still got guns, so I'll just hang around.
Roger. I'm hoping I might find something when I'm getting close to the airfield.
Oh, yeah, you will.
I'm getting some air with this tank, by the way. It's pretty impressive.
I've seen a few times you've got some air.
Perhaps not as impressive as that. So I've been looking at HOTAS's, and they're very, very, very expensive, but I found the Logitech G56, I think it's called. It's a bit old now, but it seems to be a lot more affordable. Have you seen that one? Or?
No, I haven't. Okay. I use the Warthog, which is incredible.
Yeah, I probably can't afford to spend that much money on that.
Yeah, understandably.
Your old man said he's learning the F-16 and seems that's a pretty good interim fighter.
Yeah, I would say it is. It's a really capable aircraft too.
Yeah, because I just find I don't have the time at the moment to really focus on F-18. It's just too complicated for me at the moment, the time I get to spend. So would you say the F-16 is a good sort of intro to the fully immersive flight?
Yeah, absolutely.
I do love the Eagle as a plane, but it's going to be so long until they bring that out as a, you know, a two-seater.
Yeah, I reckon the Strike Eagle's going to be a while off, but yeah, the F-16 is definitely a good one.
Yeah. And what about the Apache? Have you got that?
Oh, yeah. I absolutely love the Apache.
Okay. What about complicated? And if I've got a HOTAS, would that suffice, or do you need something really special?
It depends on the HOTAS, really. I reckon you could pilot the Apache fairly easily with the HOTAS that doesn't have many buttons, but if you wanted to be the co-pilot gunner, then you're going to need a pretty, well, a lot of buttons.
Yeah. But can you set it, will it fly for you, you know, in a tactical way, and you act as a gunner, or do you need to find yourself jumping in the pilot seat too often?
You can, but the AI that does it isn't the greatest, and the amount of key binds you need for gunner. It's really just at the point where you know, if you want an attack aircraft, you know, you can go for the Apache and be the pilot, but yeah, there's not much luck when it comes to being the gunner for it because there's just so many key binds.
Okay. All right, I've got visual on the airfield.
Roger.
Can't see anything at the moment.
Yeah, I've cleaned up your main threats.
Yep.
I've got 320 rounds of combat mix, so just give me a target.
Roger. Not quite sure how to... I can laser designate off my binos, can't I?
You can, though I don't have a targeting pod, so I can't pick up on the laser.
Ah, okay.
So just marking with smoke. Disregard F-16 again. Better be in another dogfight. Got tail on the F-16. Splash bandit.
Roger. Oh, I'm firing at both as I'll give it a bit of a... I'll give it some smoke, but I think it might be dead.
There are two... Sorry. Both fours. Not sure where that one is.
Reference green smoke. Oh, and red, sorry. I did two. Christmas smoke.
Yeah, if you want, you can engage that one. I can engage it as well. Don't mind.
Yeah, he's at 3,000 metres from me. I've fired a couple of heat rounds, but not... I thought I hit him, but I got no response. So I don't know if he's dead.
Well, I'll make sure he's dead. Oh yeah, he's dead. Oh geez. Something just took off my whole wing. I'm going down.
Roger.
Oh, there was a Beaufort.
Oh, he's up the far end of the field.
Yep.
I've got one in the middle there that you're trying to hit, one right at the front of me, and nothing's happening, so I'm assuming he's already dead.
Yeah, the one in the middle's dead. The one on the southern side of the airfield, I believe, southwestern side is dead. It's just that northeastern side.
Oh, well, I might as well drive up there. I can't see anything else, so have a bit of fun.
Yeah, just give it a go. Hopefully it'll go well. Oh, there are certain spots around the tank that you can actually hear it, but it's really weird.
Yeah, I can't hear a thing. I can't even hear when a fire flares, nothing.
Yeah, I can't hear it 90 or even 99% of the time, but there are just some small little areas at certain distances where you can hear it.
Are they actually doing something to the combined arms module, are they, or trying to make some mods?
I think that they're trying to fix it up, especially with the Apache being out and, you know, ground targets being right. The main target for Apache.
I've got howitzers. Scrap that, Bofors.
Do you guys want me to...
Oh, I'm about to jump off soon, so I'm okay, thanks.
Yeah, I'm going to head off as well.
Thank you.
See you, Marty.
Disconnected.